Place about 12 to 14 ounces of almonds on a cookie sheet. Place them in the oven at 250 degrees for about 10 minutes. Place them in a food processor a little bit at a time and grind each portion for about 10 minutes. When you have the desired consistency, scoop it out and put it in a container. And you have homemade almond butter.